and they're off. Town of Towns breaks well. Burford toward the inside quickly up the challenge. Ford now get that lead. Burford to the front by a neck. Town of Towns back in the second. Right there, Demon Buster is a length further back in third. The favorite, Heaven's Runway, up on the outside fourth. And Willow Bob settles in the fifth as they make their way down the back stretch. Town of Towns on the outside, Burford on the inside, and now in between horses, that's Demon Buster. Those three across the track. Heaven's Runaway is right behind that group as they make their way into the turn. Now set to make it a foursome. Then a gap of 3.5 to Willow Bob, the trailer. As they race into the turn, Town of Towns has a slight advantage. Heaven's Runaway, though, challenging on the outside. Demon Buster to the inside. Burford has retreated in fourth, and Willow Bob continues the trail with a quarter to go. Demon Buster on the inside. Heaven's Runway on the outside. Town of Towns now back in the third as they turn for home. Looks like we might be down to two. Heaven's Runway on the outside, and Demon Buster is doggedly battling back on the inside. These two are going to fight it out. Three lengths further back to Burford with the rail. Just over 16th to go. Heaven's Runway leads it by a neck. Demon Buster's dead game and trying to come back on the inside, but it's Heaven's Runway. Demon Buster, Heaven's Runway wins it by a hard-fought neck. Demon Buster getting second. Burford was third.